So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Mountain Blade Warband. We're of course playing with the Floris of Wolfmut. And we're playing as Giuseppe di Montagna. We just beat King Harlaus because he was getting a little bit too rough. Whatever that means. And we are upgrading all the shit quick. There is, wait, let's see, 1, 2, 15, 23, 30, we're gonna go for 40, crossbowmen. Sure. I was looking for money anyway. Oh, hello. Oh, it's my chancellor. Let's get another 100. So, chancellor. Domestic politics. No information. That isn't a gift, that's a house position. Well, nothing too impressive. You're the most useless of my guys. I just want you to know that. Wait. That's also why I'm here. Running out of finances on my own. How quick is this guy? 4, 7, 5. That's manageable. Especially if there's another guy. Upgrades. Getting more and more expensive. Alright, we're not gonna jump into that. The number of these guys is not careable about. Menanders. Desertus. Think they can just desert and run away? Disgusting. Sure. Fucking boys. All right. Let's get the position here, guys. You guys go in front. Shield wall should be enough. You guys just hold your position here. Of course, remember this aspect of life. Could you guys... like actually go down there where I clicked? Would be appreciated. I will make them angry, because that's what I do as a lord. The usual stuff is always with like advancing with the companions because they do not matter. I mean, you can put in this mod that those people can also die and everything, but
nah. Nah.
That's a little bit too far away, I assume. You want some, boys? Not sure where I'm hitting at. If I should aim higher, I think I should aim higher. Yeah, was a good idea. There we go. Too bad at hitting things. Oh well. Let's see if they're gonna do anything. I just hold their position. For some reason, they're just holding their position. Let's wait until the rest of the allies are no longer shooting. Are they moving now? Seems like it. Or was it merely a trick of the light? Let's just not care. How about that? Edwin? Or your Artimena? You didn't even kill anyone. But you still were the last one to leave. So that's... See, I need a better crossbow. Let's just get in there. God damn it. He was too fast and too furious for us. What can you do? Don't mate, leave the battlefield. There we go. Nah. And we have 38. Oh shit. So there's the defensive pact between Swadia, Servant and Sultanate, and the Nords. Okay, where are you? Well, that's the wrong button. Was close to Veluca. I just found a guy. Wants to get beaten up, I heard. So I also will beat him up. That's what I do. Okay, they are over there. And they are waiting. Look at how bright their shields are. They do not care about light or anything. Just see, I need to be bright. I am bright. Don't have much in terms of cavalry. See if we can kill them before they can do anything, those. There we go. God damn it. Damn it! What's going on? what you get when you just run around with peasants. Alright. There we go. A balanced small glaive and reinforced weight and heater shield. All right. To Veluca, and once again, so it's ready to be upgraded. There's a bunch of banners against the caravan. This guy just travels, he doesn't accompany anyone. There's nobody here. Hello. How's it going? It's me. Let's climb this hill and then we'll get into position. Wait a fucking second. Those are Rodok guys. In short term, traitors! Traitors! Disgusting. Shaik Frachini. Disgusting! But we solved the problem, no worries. Oh, I lost none! Good. Of course, he managed to escape. That slippery bastard. Need someone to guide us. Well, we also need to end this episode here, like always. Like, subscribe, watch, and shenanigans. That's it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next episode. Bye!